He doesn't have a fever, but he says his stomach hurts and he's seeing spots.
I'm fine. I get up.
No!
What's his problem?
Please don't be upset with me. You have your health. Be thankful.
Oh.
You're both very special people.
Now you get better, Pumpkin.
Okay, Pumpkin.
If you need anything, call.
Anything.
We love you, sweetie.
They bought it. One of the worst performances of my career.
You guys will have me back. I plan on re-signing here next year.
Have you ever had a shooting stretch like this? I think it's now at this point 19 for 62.
Yeah, who cares?
The rest of the guys in the locker room, they're trying to win the series. They've had an awful regular season. They made it to the Eastern Conference Finals last year.
Right.
They got two All-Stars back. They get ready to get swept. They bought him. He came there. He says, I don't want to play with LeBron. I want to be the man. And they're like, oh, we'll take you. Now they got all these young players. We bring in Gordon Haywood. We didn't come here to get to the second round of the playoffs.
And understandably, and you've gotten to the Eastern Conference Finals.
Without him.
So your job is to what? Pull me through the hole and get me to the finals.
And saying, then when you're having a bad series, your response is, you know what? I got to play better.
That's it.
Ain't who cares.
That's it.
Because everybody cares.
Yep.
Everybody in that locker room cares. Danny Ainge cares. Brad Stevens cares.
And they never doubted it for a second.